Our next piece by Suklar is called The Colors, and it doesn't represent the colors of a painting, but the colors that an accordion orchestra can use in order to draw a painting.